So why? Why do we love our messenger, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? It's just because he's a good guy? Or because he spread Islam to the world? That's right, but there are more reasons. Assalamu alaikum, hello brothers and sisters. 안녕하세요, 다우드 김입니다. Today, I will tell you why I love our messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and why Muslims love him. And I also want to tell you that why Muslims are so angry at inserting of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If you're not Muslim, I hope you understand our Muslim thoughts through this video. And first of all, if I talk about his life and how he became a messenger and how he spread Islam, then it would be too long story, so I will talk about this later. So, you know, Shahada, right? Ashhadu Allah ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. There is nothing to be worshipped except Allah, and Prophet Muhammad is his messenger. Actually, before I became a Muslim, I didn't fully understand about this sentence because there is only one true God, Allah. So why do we have to follow Muhammad, peace upon him? Because he's just a human like us. Why do all Muslims respect and love him and follow his every actions and words? Yeah, I didn't know that. But after I became a Muslim, I knew it. Actually, it's simple. We love him because he's messenger of Allah. But there is deep meaning in here. I will give you a simple example. There is a largest and most beautiful palace in the world called Islam. Just imagine this. To enter this palace, we need a key which is called faith, Iman. But only with this, we can only get into the entrance. To go inside, to find the most beautiful hidden place which is called Jannah, heaven, we need some things. Two things. Do you know what it is? It sounds like quiz show, but anyway. One is guidebook, the map, and the other is someone to guide you. The guidebook is Quran, and the guide is our messenger Muhammad, peace upon him. So, to go to Jannah, these two things are so much important. If we lose this, at least just one of them, we can't find the right way. So, the true meaning of Muhammadur Rasulullah, it's not just believe him as a messenger. It means we should believe what he says and follow what he commands and to avoid what he forbids. So we should follow the Sharia Islamic law he brought for us. That's how we worship Allah. Say, O Prophet, if you sincerely love Allah, then follow me. Allah will love you and forgive your sins. For Allah is all-forgiving, most merciful. If we love Allah, we should follow and love him too. Then Allah will love us too. And also, Allah's Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "None of you believes till I am dearer to him than his father, his child, and all mankind." So he's the one who Muslims love the most. We even love him more than our father, child, and all the mankind. All of his actions and words, which is called Sunnah, is the best example of worshipping Allah. So we follow Sunnah to worship Allah. The closer you follow Sunnah, the closer we get to Jannah.
Wow, such a line.
So he's the role model of Muslims all over the world. So whenever we mention his name, we always add Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, which means may the blessing and peace of Allah be upon him. We love and respect our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam that much. He was sincere and humble and always helped other people with his beautiful smile. You know, the smile is also Sunnah too. It is one of the easiest Sunnah. And he delivered the message of Allah despite the hardships and difficulties. And eventually, Alhamdulillah, Islam is the largest and fastest growing religion in the world today. So I want to say that inserting him and make fun of him is really, really bad things to Muslims. I can't even explain how much bad it is. This is our red line you cannot cross. So please keep the line, which is called respect. So as I said, I can never agree that inserting our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is freedom of expression. I hope they realize that freedom also needs respect. Okay, then I'm done. Thank you for watching my video. May Allah bless you. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Masalama. 감사합니다.
I've been waiting. I've been hurting. 'Cause I've been falling, I need your help. My heart is breaking, so tired of crying.